Definitely, there is a damage to the heart. We cannot say because COVID is a recent, but it may cause cardiovascular manifestation. COVID is sometimes it may manifest as acute coronary syndrome and myocarditis, pericarditis. These are the recent things, but we don't have exact literature reports. There is some evidence, but we don't have exact reports. Definitely, suppose COVID-19 may manifest as acute coronary syndrome in the form of myocardial infarction or unstable angina, or in some because it's a viral biomarker, these viral parameters may cause myocarditis or pericarditis, inflammation in the pericardium or inflammation in the myocardium, or maybe infectious disease. This infectious disease may cause these kind of things, myocarditis or pericarditis or acute coronary syndrome. Meanwhile, while we are evaluating this, we can come SARS and COVID-19. COVID-19 and SARS, it may manifest both cardiovascular system as well as respiratory system. In the form of patient may present with acute onset of breathlessness, or may present with chest pain or atypical form in the form of chest pain, associated sweating or back pain. These are the some COVID-19 manifestation cardiovascular system as well as respiratory system. It's very difficult because it's an emergency pandemic, so we cannot say how hard to keep healthy, because what we can prevent in the form of social distancing, avoid gathering. That is the one most important preventive aspect, and wearing the regular mask in the form of N95 or something in important parameters like social distancing and preventive gathering, frequent uses of mask, and avoid all some other parameters like suppose the COVID-19 positive patient avoid during like in the form of touching, or we have to prevent all these parameters like social distancing, gathering, and wearing mask. No. Hypertension is the most important risk factors to prevent cardiovascular diseases and cerebrovascular diseases and renal diseases. You have to prevent. We optimize the optimum control of the blood pressure is the most important in this COVID-19 situation. Because early morning surge that may cause precipitate heart attack, like myocardial infarction and stroke. These are the important parameters to prevent hypertension. This is important question, because blood pressure control is the most important. Once you have to categorize the patient with ischemic heart disease, patient with associated diabetes mellitus, patient with chronic kidney disease. During the lockdown, these are the comorbidities. When comorbidities are present, you have to optimize or you have to control the blood pressure level, like 130-90, 140-90, and he has to take regularly medications. The medications are very, very, very important. He has to take regular medications. So the first parameter is to prevent lifestyle in this sense, dietary modification, avoiding less salt, low carbohydrate diet and low fat diet. And second part is exercises. During lockdown, he has to do meditation or yoga, regular exercises. Third is pharmacotherapy, when he has continued the blood pressure treatment like calcium channel blocker, beta blockers, angiotensin converting enzyme inhibitors, angiotensin receptor blocker. He has to take whatever the medication prescribed to the physicians or cardiologists or nephrologists. He has to take the medications and prevent the acute events. Like he has to maintain 130-90 or 140-90. He can manually record the blood pressure in residence or in home only. you have to prevent, like cardiovascular disease, you have to prevent regularly taking antihypertensive. You can prevent the cardiovascular manifestation. Cardiovascular diseases, chronic kidney disease, and cerebrovascular disease can prevent, like myocardial infarctions, cerebrovascular stroke, or renal dysfunction, renal diseases, or it should be prevented. He has to take regular medication. Most important, dietary advices. Dietary you should regularly follow. Then regularly exercise. In the home only, he has to do meditation or yoga. Third is to pharmacotherapy. Means he has to continue all medications like coronary artery disease, drugs like aspirin. If your patient is stented angioplasty, he went under angioplasty, he has to take clopidogrel or ticagrelor or beta blocker. These are the regular medication he has to take in this lockdown situation. And he should not be, and he should wear the mask, and social distancing is very, very important. And he has to regularly wear the mask. No. This is a very confusing. Between 30, okay. 50, 50, we cannot categorize. So, disease will come with the 20, 30, 40, 50. Disease, okay. Whatever it may be, disease will become. But most important, comorbidities. When patient is suffering from EI, ischemic heart disease, COPD, any renal dysfunctions, long-standing diabetes, these are the patients more prone to get disease. Okay? Right. These category of the patient should be avoided, go out. Is to world hypertension days, prevention is the better than cure. Like that, prevent hypertension. You can prevent cardiovascular diseases, you can cerebrovascular diseases, renal dysfunction, and peripheral vascular diseases. So strict control of blood pressure is the most important. Other is a silent killer. Blood pressure is the one of the silent killer. It may not manifest early. Later, it may manifest like acute coronary syndrome, cerebrovascular disease, sudden giddiness, syncope. So he has to take regular, in this sense, lifestyle modification is very, very important. In this sense, regular dietary factors, regular exercises, and pharmacotherapy.